In a stunning turn of events, residents of Gaza, Palestine, are reporting sightings of a giant figure roaming the outskirts of their city. Described as over 10 feet tall and a powerful build, this mysterious being has left locals in awe and fear. Eyewitnesses, including local farmer Ahmed Al-Khatib, have come forward with spine-chilling accounts, fueling speculation about the true nature of this extraordinary creature. The sighting has sparked a wave of speculation linking it to the Nephilim, the giants mentioned in the Bible's Genesis 6 verse 4. These beings, said to be the offspring of the sons of God and the daughters of men, were believed to have inhabited the land of Canaan, which includes modern-day Gaza. Dr. Elias Haddad, a researcher in biblical studies, noted, "The connection between the biblical giants and the recent sighting is intriguing and warrants deeper investigation." As the world watches in fascination, questions abound. Are these giants the remnants of an ancient race, a modern genetic anomaly, or something else entirely? While the truth remains elusive, the consistency of eyewitness reports makes it hard to dismiss this as mere myth or hysteria. For now, Gaza's giant continues to capture the world's imagination, leaving us to wonder if ancient prophecies are coming true right before our eyes.